I think a common theme of a lot of young people is we want to go far, we want to get there fast, we want to be there yesterday. And I was really anxious to be in a management position at work where I could directly lead and motivate and empower people. And so I got that experience extremely early in the pharmaceutical industry. I was 27 years old when I became the manager for a team who, once I was hired, I realized was the youngest in the division and had been dead last, 77 out of 77 teams, for about 6 months. I jumped in, and what I realized is that I had to earn the respect not only of my team, that was the first, primary, most important thing, the trust and respect of my team, but my peer managers and even senior leadership for taking that risk on me. And it was a huge struggle the first 6 months because you're both trying to discover yourself as a leader, and you know that the primary thing is to develop and invest your time in motivating that team, figure out what's important to them and spend that time with them, create a team culture. Yet everybody's looking at you and they're doubting, maybe you were too young and I was getting my MBA at night, maybe I have too much on my plate, can I handle this? And so I have to be really transparent. I had some self-doubt those first couple months, and I hadn't experienced that before. I'd been so trailblazing ahead and thinking I was doing a great job. But that was a really humbling experience because I realized that I had to have that confidence that I could do it, I could be a good leader, but I couldn't do it alone, and it was all about the team. It was about them, not about me. So if I helped them be successful, then the rest of the chips would fall in place in terms of being taken seriously. And what do you know, a year later, we're standing with the CEO of Eli Lilly here in New York, and they're the number one team in the nation. And they couldn't have had more pride. I have the picture hanging on my wall, and I work at a different company now, but I'll never forget that team in that moment, because I think that that taught me that you're going to go through some major low points to get to that high, and the highest of highs are usually through other people's success.